the previous episode of Kumkum Bhagya, we saw Abhi going against the will of Pragya, forcing her to marry Suresh. Abhi blackmails both Suresh and Pragya of leaking the MMS tape if they don't get ready to marry. Unwillingly, they say yes to marry. Now we will see that on the day of marriage, when Abhi goes to bring Pragya, he gets shocked to not see her in the room. Abhi thinks that she has run away and vows that he will find her at any cost. Let's see if Abhi can find her or not. And to know what happens next, stay tuned to our channel.